sinistro, or simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David, David. Not. It's David, David Lynch. It's December 9th, 2023. It's here in the convenience store. Totally clear. Sky and atmosphere in general, at least it seems. And late afternoon, practically, we're going to 15. We see right now 57 to 514 Celsius. And this means that this is the day really soft, because this is the same repeating. Since all the opening of the autumn, and particularly for this period, obviously, it is the day of December. It's not really seems so. December, thanks to this degree, is very good considering the period. Yes, nothing to see, nothing to end. So you can complete obviously from this point of view, but today in general, both or at the moment, both for the atmosphere and the degrees, and I briefly do some other things. Being really late afternoon, I think at about 3 months is easier. Repeat is just before 57 to 14 Celsius. But the important thing is atmosphere, so before today we end, I see end because the day goes to the end. Today we end. It's beautiful. In fact, for all the day, a few hours to the end of the day, but for now, for other, in fact, being really behind the half of the day, for other three hours, in comparison with American Festival, which is a completely different schedule. Well, so, sinistro, from the conference, so, the cinema, so, the cinema, so, the Peraltro gli elements e tutti gli sapessi che collettivi sui only abolis infamous che è attraverso questo compagnia mio di avere il background image di armi ma tu deve avere un mese rosso video tra le miti che permette se leggenda di buddhismo mai finza. And finally, from the medical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Greetings, all the people, from the channel Rewards. Yes, I'm greeting to you. Also, my brother, my sister. Yes, I'm scared. And finally, I hope you have a great breakfast. I know today it's very late, I think it's a record for me. Practically, at 15, but in some ways, also today, fortunately, I'm a bit of the sun, I'm really hungry. And as I used to say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. So, look at me. Tomorrow.